Unfortunately, the Wellington City Art Gallery is closed due to it being closed at 5 p.m. and we've come a bit late. That sculpture over there was really interesting, as you can see that it looks like it's floating in the sky, but if you look closely, you'll see that it's being supported from lines across the two buildings. So over there, it appears that a floating ball is across the sky, and but if you look closely, you can see that the ball is being supported by lines which are attached to the two buildings across, and these lines hold the ball up in place.